Hey guys, it's the Man5003 back. So we're playing FIFA World Beta again. As most of you guys know, I'm playing. Well, we created our own team. I'm Frankfurt Omain. I don't know why, I just kind of made it. It's not really Frankfurt, but you know, most of these guys are from like Munich, Frankfurt. I don't really know all the leagues in Germany, Bundesliga. You know, just they're all from separate regions of Germany. But again, so it looks like we're gonna, our next game is gonna be against United States, Montreal. That's Canadian, not really United States. I don't know if that's just a glitch or if that's real, but let's get into it. See, I'll be away. I don't want that. Let me just do that.
Hi everybody, welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Well, the game isn't played on paper, but on paper they do look pretty level, these two sides, in terms of ability.
Yeah, that's right, I'm sure the two managers are aware of that, but that's when you're asking some of your top players, your creative ones, those that can pick out a pass and unlock the door, that's when you want them to come to the fore.
Save. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. They've wasted possession. Play building up nicely now. Could be a goal.
Oh.
He's cleared it away well. Again. Now they're helping him out. Oh, he's totally, totally done the defender. Excellent passing here. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Turnover of possession here. Marco Di Bio. And it's back to him again. Brilliant opening. In with a chance. And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. Angled the ball in with that touch. Knew exactly where the goal was, where the ball was.
All about timing. It was so clean, that contact. Well, I think he's got ice running through his veins, this boy, because his clinical nature there to the bottom corner knew exactly what he wanted to do.
Daniel Di Davi. What a chance here.
Oh. Oh.
Daniel Di Davi. Did he with that challenge? Now he's lost the ball. That's half time at 1-0. At half time, we have got a low scoring half, but we have got
a team that's in the lead, which means that the team that's trailing has got to find something extra to get anything out of this match.
And in fairness, they didn't show too many signs of doing that. We might be looking at a 1-0 here.
It is the kickoff here for the second half. Some potential here. Penalty. And it's a penalty, and the referee's added to their problems.
Yeah, lost the composure, haven't they? It's been a poor day, and it's only going to get worse here.
That has done the job for his team. The side that have conceded it will be furious with their error.
Yeah, I think so. You've got to have a certain mental state, I think, to take penalties. I always shied away from them, but this player looked confident from 12 yards.
Now it's 2-0. Di Baio. He's got support coming through the middle. He's got through them. Oh, this time he has made the save.
Well, having played poorly, you've got to give him credit for reacting to that one and coming to his side's rescue.
Possession changes feet. Be a free kick. It might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. That's a wonderful pass. Gets it back again, quickly. Here's the opportunity. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Keeping the move going. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. And a quick return pass. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Good hands, this goalkeeper. That's a good save. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. That's a see-you situation, and on he goes. That's good work to keep the ball under the challenge. Cross over the two players here to receive the throw, make a chance maybe. Now they're passing the ball well. He's got space. Oh, great interception. That has stopped the attack. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. free kick in these closing minutes. Didavi. Back up.
Opportunity here. Oh! Plays away. In on the keeper. He saved it. Well, the back four was beaten, but that goalkeeper wasn't.
Has gone and the game is over, and it has finished at 2-0.
All right, so we did lose that one. It's 0-2. I mean, it's not a big deal, but it's a loss. Montreal is a good team, I think. I don't know. We're just gonna have to pick up from that experience and do better. Cause it's, I mean, I know we're gonna have some stuff to work on. Let's go back to our hub. Squad. Alright, so, I mean, I don't know why we lost that one. I mean, there was a few times where we were close to a goal, but we just lost control of it. I mean, it happens, but it really sucks. But yeah, that's Montreal versus Frankfurt. I'll make sure to keep doing these videos. Just let me know if you guys like them or not. I'm probably just going to keep on doing them just for right now, but I hope to see you guys later. Bye.